Hey everybody, Dutch Sense here. 5:40 p.m. Central Time on Tuesday, April 3rd, 2012. And I'm watching a video here on YouTube. Several are being posted from the Dallas area, from Oklahoma, from South Kansas, and from Arkansas of several tornadoes that broke out today. This one particularly is very impressive. Let me go ahead and make it full screen, and you can see this. I'm just going to show you the part that's in question that they're showing on the mainstream, which is giant tractor trailers from a shipping yard being picked up and tossed around. Those are tractor trailers, 18-wheelers. These are the cargo ends of them. Some of them are full, probably. Some of them are empty. It just, you know, they're getting picked up and tossed hundreds of feet into the air, and it's really impressive. This is just one shot of it. Let's go ahead and take you over to IntelliCast, show you what's going on real time. Okay, this is Titan storm tracking, all these different boxes here. We have damaging winds detected in yellow, hail detected in blue, and I just saw a picture on the Weather Channel of literally softball or grapefruit sized hail. Much bigger than the hail I recorded last year, which was baseball borderline softball size. This was huge. These look like mini bowling balls. That's Texas size hail, as they're calling it. Again, throughout the entire Midwest, South, and East, hail detected, damaging winds, possible tornadoes. Let's turn on the National Weather Service alerts. Everything in light red is a tornado watch, which means keep your eyes peeled, could develop at any time. Everything in dark red is a tornado warning, meaning they've detected tornadoes developing or on the ground. So let's just go ahead and take a look and see how many of these there are. I'm counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, at least 6 spots where the National Weather Service is saying a confirmed tornado is either on the ground or developing. Now these bright yellow boxes, those are severe thunderstorm warnings, which again mean confirmed severe thunderstorms, that strong hail, damaging winds. This is all heading east-northeast. So let me just go ahead and turn this all off, and you can see the direction of the storms themselves. So we're heading up through Arkansas, also heading up through North Mississippi, up into Tennessee and Kentucky. Eventually this line of storms is going to come through Missouri as well, so be aware of that if you live anywhere in any of these states here. Also looks like the southern tail of the storm is going to graze the north portion of Louisiana. Now the color code is down here on the left. That gives you an idea of the intensity. So again, you can see all these bright pink cells with white in the center. That's hail in the center, the white. And the bright pink is intense rain, damaging winds, and again, possible tornadoes. There's too many spots to name here at once. You know your area, you know where you live. Look where these storms are, look at the direction they're heading. Let me go ahead and turn this up a little bit so you can see faster which way they're going. But heading to the east northeast, the eastern cells are heading to the east southeast. So you're looking at Virginia, North Carolina, South Carolina, Georgia, Florida, Alabama, Mississippi, Louisiana, Texas, Oklahoma, Arkansas, Tennessee, Kentucky, and also looks like Indiana, Illinois, Missouri, Kansas, Iowa. Let's see if there's any others that are going severe right now. Possibly even into Colorado. That's borderline snowstorm. You know how it goes out in Colorado, guys, in these April snowstorms. Gets really deep. You get thunder snow. You get really intense storms out here on the plains, right out here by Colby and Goodland, Kansas. Now, off to the Pacific Northwest, things have died down just a little bit. Okay, up here over Seattle, it's just strong cell thunderstorms. Earlier today, damaging winds and possible hail detected out west as well. We turn on these different tracks here, you'll be able to see the different storms. And let's go ahead and turn on storm tracking. Alright, so you see this massive system off the Pacific Northwest. It's slowly coming down over North Canada, Northwest Canada, and you can see the line of storms extends all the way out here to Hawaii. Hawaii's down here in the lower left-hand corner. So it's a really big system coming ashore. That's going to be at play for the next several days as it comes to the south-southeast. The other two systems are relatively small in comparison, but very intense. Two small low-pressure systems kicked up off that one big storm from last week. So there you have it, guys. It's pretty intense. Always have your severe plans ready. Okay, so that means shelter, that means some kind of electricity, some kind of lighting, some kind of communications. Also, make every attempt to protect your personal property. This hail is very intense with these storms. can damage your car, can damage your house. So batten down the hatches and be prepared. This is a 15-state, multi-state severe weather outbreak, and it looks like it'll probably go through the night. I'm hoping once the sun goes down, the severity of these storms will knock off a little bit. So we're right at sunset, roughly. It's about 6 p.m. Long about 8 p.m., we'll know for the night where things are going to go. Okay? Cheers.